Barbara, what challenges do your clients have?
Well, the main challenge that I see in my clients is that they don't know where they're going with their life. They're drifting through life. And today, our society is a soundbite society. Everything is faster and faster, louder and louder. And people don't have time for themselves. They don't have time to live a life of purpose and passion, a life of excitement, because they're too busy to do that.
So what do you give them?
Actually, the direction. I help them to discover for themselves what it is they truly want in life, what it is they really want. I mean, many times in the workshops, when I ask, what do you want? They say, oh, we want more money. And I give them a dollar or a euro or a pound. And they look at me as if I'm crazy. And I say, well, that's what you asked for, right? No, well, what shall we do with a pound? Well, you ask for more money, now you have more money than you had before. So be careful, you know, we are not clear on what we want. And that's the main issue. So I help them clarify what is their purpose in this life. What is the thing that they are really passionate about? What gets them really excited? You can see that what I'm doing gets me excited, because the results people are getting is that they become centered, that they become themselves, that they become happier with their lives. And all of that together makes them much more successful. The most satisfying thing for me is when I see that happen. I use a meditation process in some of my workshops that actually takes people to that point in the future when they have all the things that they're dreaming of, you know, inner peace, alignment, the right partnership and what have you. And when I take them through that process, very often I get to the core of the being. And I see people so moved that they cry. I had it once in Malaysia. The businessman, that really touched me. The businessman in the first row were crying. But not crying out of pain. They were crying out of joy because they could see now where they were going. So that really turns me on and makes me happy.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.